Hi there. In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to zoom in on Facebook photos without having to click them. So as you can see on my screen here, I'm scrolling down, and when I see a photo that I want to zoom in on, normally I have to click it and it takes several seconds to load. But in this case, I can just hover my mouse over and it makes the photo larger. So I can check it out and then keep moving. Now, let's say I have a really tiny photo, like this avatar right here. I can just move my mouse over it again, and it's instantly larger. So, to accomplish this, we're going to use Chrome, and we're going to start by using an extension. Chrome extensions are great ways to customize your experience. So we're going to come to the Chrome Web Store. It's chrome.google.com/webstore. So I'm going to come in here and I'm going to search for Photo Zoom for Facebook. And I'm going to put a link for this in the show notes. So I'm going to scroll down to Extensions, click on it, and I'm going to say Add to Chrome. It's going to ask me if I want to add this to Chrome. I'm going to say Add Extension. And it's installed. So I can close out of this tab, and I'm going to go to Facebook and refresh my page. Okay, so you can now see at the bottom corner right here, there's a little button that says Photo Zoom for Facebook, and in parentheses it says On. I can click this to turn the feature off, but for now let's turn it back on. I can go ahead and hover over an image, and it gets larger. So there you have it. Now you don't have to click on photos on Facebook to zoom in. If you found this tutorial useful, go ahead and make sure to hit the like button. Thanks.